Ray and Charles Eames were Sacramento people. He developed a technique for molding plywood, and in the 1940s, he was requested by the Navy to build thousands of these transportation splints for the Navy. After that, he developed his Eames chair, which is very famous, and they were so famous that the U.S. Post Office actually developed a whole block of commemorative postage stamps for the Eames.